Do you want to build something on hype, or do you want to build something like a champagne company that it's been 400 years on hype, but it's a regular growth, it's a long-term thing? I'm more of an old-school entrepreneur where I still like when your product still exists if there's no internet.